Alright guys, so quickly before the video starts, shout out to Meatguel. He is the admin that this whole video is about. I just wanted to shout him out because yeah, he's amazing. So yeah, I'll link to his channel in the description. Kind of makes like Roblox cinematics a few times. I will show a quick cinematic on the screen right now. Enjoy the video. So it all started when I saw this yellow SVG in the parking lot of the gym and I heard these weird noises. He then invited me to a race in his SVG versus my motorcycle. 3, 2, 1, go! So yeah, I won that race, but we did like 3 more races, so yeah. Also, something that I did not mention yet. The Lamborghini is so loud, man. I sadly lost this one, but it's because I'm in an SUV. He then asked me if I wanted to drive the car. I mean, yeah. You guessed it, I wanted to try a burnout. Meatguel then did a burnout and I just made a quick cinematic of it. That was just one car. This guy has like 80 cars, man, this is crazy. This Corvette, the sound is like unreal, just listen. This guy also has his own GTR, man. Apparently they also have their own police cars. I made a cool screenshot of this police car. At this point we wanted to make a thumbnail, so we just got a lot of cars and just yeah, put them together. I will be driving the Senna later on. Bro, it's so loud. Alright, I asked him to come here and we took the screenshot, there we go. We were talking on Discord a lot and about 2 minutes later, I was able to drive in his Senna. Epic. Alright, so I went on the highway with the Senna to make like a cinematic shot. Yeah, here it is I guess.